tune into my body more. I'm not using the stim right now, just scratching a little bit because it's different stimulation. I'm going to call him. Rocko. Good. Good. I'm giving him a little bit of food to help motivate him a little bit more now that he's understanding the concept. We won't have to use food for much longer. He's going to mom. Rocko.
Awesome.
Good boy. And a very clear, direct conversation with they're having with the dog. Good. And again, you can see he's in a good mood, he's happy, he's focused, he's working. He's going to be very tired for a little bit. Paying attention. Good job. Good job. Let's go. Mom here. Let's go. Good. Good. Good job. Good job. Good choice, buddy. There. So that's quite a difference in 20 minutes.
It's amazing. Wasn't it 6?
It was at 6 and now it's at 4. Good boy. I'm going to turn it down to 3. Rocko. Good. Good boy. Look at that. Good job, buddy. Good job. Okay. You're done. You can go in the crate and soak up your information.